At Fluke, customers often ask, what are the most important measurements in a solar installation? Well, first and foremost, you need to have an irradiance measurement. You need to see what the sun's intensity is while you're at that solar site. Once you've done your installation of your panels, your racking, and all your wiring, you need to do an insulation test. We need to make sure that none of the wires are broken down. After that, we're now running. We need to check our voltage and our current. We need to determine what the array looks like and how much current we're getting out of it. Once we've done all this and gone through the inverter, we're making power. At this point, hooked up to the grid, you may get some power quality problems. It happens. Having a good power quality meter that can measure transients and harmonics is key to keeping your system up and running. Finally, through your operations and maintenance, you'll need an infrared camera. This will allow you to scan the panels and determine if you have any cell damage within the panels and you need to replace them. These are the most important measurements needed in a solar installation.